It's an eyesore and a fire hazard that's been sitting on a Kapahulu sidewalk. A viewer told us about it using the reported feature on KHON2.com. Large branches from a kaawa tree fell on Campbell Avenue, which were then cleared and piled on the sidewalk. We've been asking the city since Tuesday who's supposed to pick up the mess that's been blocking the sidewalk for about 2 weeks. Well, today it was the neighbors who came to the rescue. Manolo Morales joins us from Campbell Avenue with details. Manolo?
Well, Joe, what a difference a few helping hands can make. That pile of branches was about the height of this fence and stretched from about here to the front of that car. And as you can see, it's been cleared out. The city tells us that it was actually the homeowner's responsibility and he could have faced fines for it, but the neighbors stepped in and solved the problem. Neighbors tell us Honolulu firefighters had to clear the tree off busy Campbell Avenue after it broke off and landed on a parked truck. That was during the windstorm 2 weeks ago. Since then, the pile of branches has been sitting on the sidewalk, raising concerns with some of the neighbors.
It's just an eyesore. Yeah. So is the property, because it ain't been cleaned up. Yeah. It's just an eyesore.
A cigarette butt, you know, tossed from the roadside. Hitting that batch of tree right there, that could be a fire instantly. It's a kaawa tree, and so that thing will go up in flames in just seconds.
It has frustrated the next door neighbor who has tried to get the homeowner to do something about the other trees on the property, but she can't even get a response.
They don't open the door. They stay inside, watch TV. I hear the TV and somebody inside.
We sidestepped the overgrowth in the yard and knocked ourselves, but no one answered. An official with the city planning and permitting department was also there inspecting the property after getting a complaint. She says the city's bulk trash can't pick it up because it's green waste, which also means it has to be put in the green bins for scheduled pickup. Because the tree is blocking the sidewalk, the homeowner can be fined. The city official tells us that she will issue a notice of violation to the property owner, so that means they will have 30 days to get rid of this problem. So that means it could be here for at least that long. But after we spoke with other residents on the block, some decided enough is enough. Rather than complaining about it or waiting for the city to pick it up, they chopped it down in smaller pieces to haul it away. They say the homeowner is an older man who's rarely around.
It's a lot of work.
Yeah. But that's okay. We got some time. Yeah.
It's not really your responsibility.
No, it's not. But you know what? We all our neighbors, we all help each other out.
That city official now tells me that notice of violation will not be issued because it's been cleared. Now, I did knock on the door just a little while ago to see if the owner was in. I didn't get an answer. So unless he's watching that right now, he probably still doesn't know who cleared the mess for him. Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.
If you see something newsworthy, we want to hear from you. Report it at KHON2.com or through the KHON2 mobile app.